Hello friends, my name is Wasim and I welcome you all to this channel Smart Study. So friends, today I am going to discuss one important, difficult and an interesting circular seating arrangement question which is having two parameters in which some people are facing inward and some people are facing outward. So friends, as you all know, so in any bank examination, there will be at least one question from circular arrangement itself. So, which is for 5 marks. So friends, I thought to discuss this question with you. So try to practice these kind of questions before going for any bank examination, particularly of Sbi Clerk, Sbi PO and Ibps examinations. So friends, try to practice more and more amount of questions of this kind so that you can crack it very easily. So friends, when you come across the question, try to solve the question by yourself, then continue watching the video. Without wasting much time, let's go ahead. As you can see, the question here is, so there are 8 persons A, B, C, D, E, F, G and H are sitting around a circular table. So there are 8 persons, 8 persons names are given to us, that is A, B, C, D, E, F, G and H, and these 8 persons are going to sit around a circular table. So these 8 persons are going to sit around a circular table. So some are facing the center, so some people will be facing center. So we all know that if somebody is facing center, he will be facing this direction. Someone is facing center, he will be facing this direction, while some are not. It means that if some people are facing inward, some people will not be facing inward. So therefore, if some people are not facing inward, obviously they will be facing outside. So they will be facing outward. It means that, so in this total seating arrangement, there are 8 persons. Those 8 persons are going to sit around a circular table. So out of those 8 persons, some people are facing towards center and some people are not facing towards center. It means that if some people are not facing towards center, they will be facing outward. So they also like different colors, green, red, yellow, black, white, blue, gray and pink, but not necessarily in the same order. So but those 8 persons are also like different colors also. So we need to find out which of these 8 persons are going to like which of these 8 colors. And we even need to find out, so see here friends, what we actually have to do here is, we need to find out which of these 8 persons are going to sit where in this total seating arrangement, and we even need to find out which of these 8 persons are going to face in which direction, whether they are going to face inward or they are going to face outward. And we even need to find out which of these 8 persons are going to like which colors. So let's try to do it friends. So as you can see, the first information here is D is sitting 4th to the right of B. So see here friends, D is sitting 4th to the right of B. B's 4th right must be D. So see here friends, as we already know that some people are facing center and some people are not facing center. So therefore, B can be either facing center or B can be facing outward. Let's say, if I'm going to put B here. So if B is facing center, B is 4th right. So B's 4th right would be, because B is facing center, B's right would be this direction. B's 4th right would be 1, 2, 3, 4. So D has to be substituted here. In the same manner, let's say if B is facing outward here. So B is going to face outward direction in this case. If B is facing outward direction, B's 4th right would be, B's right would be this direction. B's 4th right would be 1, 2, 3, 4. So D has to be substituted at this particular place. Alright, the next information is, the person who likes yellow sits second to the right of D. So the person who likes yellow color sits second to the right of D. So D's second right must be yellow. So see here friends, so we are not sure in which direction D is facing, whether D is facing inward or outward. We are not sure about it. So because we are not sure, we cannot substitute this information. So see here friends, if D is facing inward, D's right would be this direction. So D's second right, 1, 2. So yellow can be here. If D is facing outward, D's second right would be 1, 2. So yellow can be here. So it applies in this case also. So therefore, we are not sure whether yellow comes at this place or this place. So because of that, we cannot substitute this. So but one thing is sure, that yellow has to be substituted at any of these two places. In the same manner, if D is facing outward, D's second right would be 1, 2. Yellow has to be here. If D is facing inward, so D's right would be this direction, 1, 2. So yellow has to be substituted here. I hope you understood. The next information is, anyhow, let us write this information. The person who likes yellow sits second to the right of D. So D's second right must be yellow. So D's second right must be yellow. Okay. The next information is, A is sitting third to the right of C. So C's third right must be A. So C's third right must be A. So see here, friends, C's third right must be A. So R means right here. Why? Because so C's third right must be A, but A's third left cannot be C. Why? Because we are not sure. So it need not be A's third left need not be C, but anyhow, C's third right must be A. Again, we are not sure where is C and where is A is. So because of that, we cannot substitute this information. Let us keep this information on hold. The next information is, there is one person sitting between A and B. So between A and B, there must be a gap of one person. So between A and B, there must be a gap of one person. So B is here, one person, A can be here. B is here, one person, A can be here. Again, B is here, one person, A can be here. B is here, one person, A can be here as well. So, but we are not sure where to substitute A. So, I'm just going to keep this information on hold. The next information is, A does not like yellow color. So, see here, friends, A does not like yellow color. So, A is not going to like yellow color. So, see here, friends, if yellow is here, so A should be substituted here. If yellow is here, A has to be substituted here. Why? Because between B and A, there must be a gap of one person. A has to be either here or here. So yellow has to be either here or here. So if yellow is here, A has to be here. If yellow is here, A has to be substituted at this particular place. I hope you understood. Let's check out the next information. Three persons sit between the person who like yellow and pink colors. So between yellow and pink color, there must be a gap of three persons. So see here, friends, yellow can be either here or here. If yellow is here, so 1, 2, 3, pink can be here. If yellow is here, 1, 2, 3, pink can be here once again. Let's say if yellow is here, 1, 2, 3, pink can be here. In the same manner, if yellow is here, 1, 2, 3, pink can be here. So there are two possibilities, that yellow or pink can be either here or yellow or pink can be here. In the same manner, if yellow is here, 1, 2, 3, pink can be here. If yellow is here, 1, 2, 3, pink can be here. So this should be yellow or pink. In the same manner, this should be yellow or pink color. I hope you understood. Let's check out the next information. So the person who likes green color sits second to the right of the person who likes pink color. So pink color's second right must be green color. So pink color's second right must be green color. If pink is here, so if pink is facing inward, 1, 2, green can be here. If pink is facing outward, 1, 2, so green can be here. If pink is facing inward, pink second right would be 1, 2, green can be here. If pink is facing outward, 1, 2, green can be here. So there are four possibilities once again. So because of that, we cannot substitute this information, friends. The next information is, D does not like green color. So see here, friends, D does not like green color. So if D does not like green color, so pink can be either here or here. If pink is facing inward, so pink second right, 1, 2. So this person should be D. That is not possible. So if pink is facing outward, if pink is here, if pink is facing outward, pink's second right must be green. If pink is facing outward, 1, 2, green can be here. Again, if pink is facing inward, pink second right, 1, 2, green has to be here. In any way, if you go, so green has to be substituted here. So therefore, I can surely say that green has to be substituted at this particular place. In the same manner, if pink is either here or here, so we already know that D cannot be green. So pink second right must be green. If pink is facing inward, so 1, 2, green cannot be substituted. If pink is facing outward, pink second right would be 1, 2, so green cannot be substituted here. If pink, either pink has to face inward, if pink is here, so 1, 2, so green has to be here. If pink is facing outward, if pink is here, pink second right, 1, 2, green has to be here. In both the ways, in any way if you go, so green has to be substituted for B. I hope you understood. So pink's second right must be green. Right. The next information is, the person who likes blue sits third to the right of the person who likes green color. So green's third right must be blue color. So the person who likes blue sits third to the right of the person who likes green. So green's third right must be blue color. So green is here. Because green is facing inward, green's right would be this direction. Green's third right. So because green is facing inward, green's right would be this. Green's third right. 1, 2, 3. So blue has to be substituted here. In the same manner, green is facing outward. So green's third right would be, so 1, 2, 3. So blue has to be substituted at this particular place. I hope you understood. Alright. The next information is, C likes blue color. So it's a direct statement. C likes blue color. We have already substituted blue. So therefore, I can surely say that C has to be substituted here. The same manner. So C has to be substituted here itself. Why? Because C likes blue color here. Alright. The next information is, there are two persons sitting between D and E. So between D and E, there must be a gap of two persons. D is here, 1, 2, E can be here. D is here, 1, 2, E can be here. So D is here, 1, 2, E can be here. D is here, 1, 2, E can be here. But again, we are not sure where to substitute. So one thing is sure, between D and E, there must be a gap of two persons. Once again, we are not sure where is E is. So E can be either here or here in both the arrangements. Alright. The next information is, there are three persons between the person who likes white and black color. So between white and black color, there must be a gap of three persons. So see here, friends, if I put white here, so 1, 2, 3, black can be here. It means that, so if there is any gap between three persons in a circular arrangement where eight people are sitting, so I can surely say that if there is a gap between any of these two persons, so those two persons are going to face each other. So therefore, white and black, there must be a gap of three persons between the person who likes white and black. So therefore, if I put white here, white cannot be substituted here. If white is here, so black has to be here. That's not possible. Already blue is there. So white and black cannot be substituted here because already pink and yellow is there. So if white or black is substituted here, I can surely say that opposite to white and black, so white or black has to be substituted. So it means that between white and black, there must be a gap of three persons. White or black can be here, white and black can be here. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Anyhow, if we come this side, so white and black cannot be substituted here. If white and black is substituted here, here also white or black has to be substituted. That's not possible. So here white or black cannot be substituted. So if I substitute white or black here, opposite to white or black, so white or black can be substituted here. So white or black cannot be substituted at these two places. Why? Because already pink or yellow has to be substituted. Already blue is here, so white or black cannot be substituted. So if white or black is substituted here, so white and black cannot be substituted here. Why? Because already green is there. So therefore, white or black has to be in any of these two places, here and here. I hope you understood. The next information is, E does not like white and black color. So E is not going to like white and black color. So see here, friends, between D and E, there must be a gap of two persons. Between D and D, there must be a gap of two persons. So it is said that E does not like white or black color. So we already know that white or black color has to be substituted either here or here. If between there is a gap of two persons between D and D, D, 1, 2, E has to be substituted here. D is here, 1, 2, E has to be substituted here. Anyhow, we are sure that here white or black color has to be substituted. Because white or black color is substituted, E cannot be substituted here. Then if E doesn't come here, D is here, 1, 2, so E has to be substituted here. I hope you understood. So D is here, so 1, 2, so E cannot be substituted here. Anyhow, we are sure that, so here white or black color has to be substituted, and white or black is not liked by E, so therefore E cannot be substituted here. So if we go this side, D is here, 1, 2, so E has to be substituted at this particular place. I hope you understood. So this is not required. Let me delete this. Okay, the next information is, there is one person sitting between the person who likes black and red. So between black and red, there must be a gap of one person. So there is a gap of one person between black and red. Let's say if black is here. So see here, friends. If black is here, one person red can be here. So one person red cannot be here. If black is here, one person red cannot be here. So black is here, one person If black is here, 1% red can be here. In the same manner, if black is here, 1% red cannot be here, 1% red can be here. So if black is here, 1% red can be here, 1% red cannot be here. There are two possibilities in each case. So therefore, between black and red, there must be a gap of 1%. So there is 1% sitting between the person who likes black and red color. So between black and red, there must be a gap of only 1%. Okay. The next information is, the person who likes yellow color sits third to the right of the one who likes red color. So red's third right must be yellow color. So red's third right must be yellow color. So see here, friends, if it is black here, 1% yellow, black can be here. Okay. Sorry. If black is here, so between black and red, there must be a gap of 1%. 1% red can be here. Red's third right must be yellow. If this person is facing outward, 1, 2, 3, yellow can be here. So, if black is here, 1% red can be here. So, red's third left must be yellow. 1, 2, 3, yellow cannot be here. Right. If this person is facing inward, so let's say, if this person is facing inward, so between black and red, there must be a gap of 1%. If black is here, 1%, so red can be substituted here. Red's third left must be yellow. If red is here, this person's red left can be this. So 1, 2, 3, yellow has to be here. So again, two possibilities, friends. So we cannot substitute this information. Okay, the next information is, the one who likes gray color sits third to the right of the one who likes black color. So black's third right must be gray color. So black's third right must be gray color. If black is here, if black is facing inward, so 1, 2, 3, so gray cannot be substituted here. Gray cannot be substituted here. Because already we know that, so yellow or pink is substituted here. So if black faces outward, so black's third right, 1, 2, 3, gray can be here. I hope you understood. So, see here. If black is facing in, let's say this is the person who is black. If black is facing inward, black's third right must be gray. So, 1, 2, 3, gray cannot be substituted. Why? Because already pink or yellow has to be substituted. If this person is facing outward, 1, 2, 3, gray can be here. Once again, if this person is facing inward, let's say this person is black. So black's third right, 1, 2, 3, gray cannot be substituted here. Because already yellow, we know that yellow or pink has to be substituted. If this person is facing outward, this person's third right, 1, 2, 3. So gray cannot be substituted because already green is there. So therefore, black cannot be substituted here. If black is not here, only one possibility, here white or black has to be substituted. So if white or black has to be substituted here as well. So if black doesn't come here, white has to be substituted. If white is here, so black has to be substituted here. So black's third right must be yellow. So if black is facing outward, so black's third right, so 1, 2, 3, so gray can be substituted here. In the same manner, if black is facing inward, so 1, 2, 3, so gray cannot be substituted here because pink or yellow has to be substituted here. In the same manner, if black is here, if black is facing inward, black's right, 1, 2, 3, gray can be here. If black is facing outward, 1, 2, 3, gray cannot be substituted here. Why? Because already yellow or pink has to be substituted. In the same manner, if black is substituted here, if black is facing outward, black's third right, 1, 2, 3, so gray cannot be substituted here. Why? Because already pink or yellow has to be substituted here. If this person is facing inward, this person's third right, 1, 2, 3, so gray cannot be substituted here. So therefore, black cannot be substituted here. Only one possibility is that black has to be substituted. So black's third right must be gray. So if black is facing outward, black's third right, 1, 2, 3, gray cannot be substituted. Why? Because already yellow or pink has to be come here. So therefore, if you go this side, so if this person is facing inward, this person's third right, 1, 2, 3, so gray has to be substituted here. Sorry once again for this. So if this is black, this has to be white. So this has to be white. So whatever the information which I have written inward, inside, so I'm just going to delete this. Why? Because this is not required, friends. So and moreover, this looks quite messy. Okay, so black and gray is 10. So black and gray is 10. Black's third right must be gray. Okay, we have already put the symbols as well. So therefore, this is absolutely correct. Okay, let's see if we are able to substitute any information. So see here, friends, between black and red, there must be a gap of 1%. So black is here, 1%, red cannot be substituted here. Then other possible chances, black is here, 1%. So red has to be substituted here. So red's third right must be yellow. So red's third right must be yellow. So if red is facing inward, 1, 2, 3, yellow cannot be substituted here because already gray is there. If this person is facing outward, this person's right would be this. So 1, 2, 3. So yellow can be substituted here. If yellow is here, so I can surely say that. So yellow or pink has to be here, yellow or pink has to be here. If yellow is here, I can surely say that pink has to be substituted here. So because this is not required, I am just going to delete this fence. Alright. In the same manner, black is here, 1%, red cannot be substituted because already blue is there. So black is here, 1%, so red can be here. Red can be here. So red, sorry once again, red's third right must be yellow. So if red is facing outward, red's third right would be 1, 2, 3, yellow cannot be substituted because already grey is there. If red is facing inward, red's third right, 1, 2, 3, so yellow has to be substituted here. If yellow is here, I can surely say that pink has to be substituted at this particular place. I hope you understood. We are able to put the numbers, friends. Put the colors actually. So red and yellow is also done. Red and yellow is done. So red and yellow is done in both the cases. So black and red, there is a gap of 1%. This is also done. So black and red, this is also done. So pink's second right must be green. So pink's second right must be green. So if pink is here, so green is here. So if this person is facing outward, only then, so pink's second right. So 1, 2, green can be here. Again, pink is here. So if pink is facing inward, pink's second right, 1, 2, so green is here. Because pink is facing inward, pink's right would be this. I hope you understood. Right. Let me delete this as well. So this is also not required. Because this is not required, I'm just going to delete this. So see here, friends, between A and B, there must be a gap of 1%. We already know that A doesn't like yellow color. So B is here, 1%. A cannot be substituted here because A doesn't like yellow color. So B is here, 1%. A can be substituted here. In the same manner, B is here, 1%, A cannot be substituted here because yellow is already there. So, we know A doesn't like yellow color. If you go this side, B is here, 1%, so A has to be substituted at this particular place. So, this is also done. So, D's second right must be yellow. So, D's second right must be yellow. If D is facing inward, D's right would be this. So, 1, 2, yellow would be here. The same manner, if D is facing outward, D is second right, 1, 2, yellow would be here. So, this is also done. Alright. This is also done. So, C's third right must be A. So, C's third right must be A. So, C's third right must be A means what? So, if C is facing outward, C's right would be this. So, C is facing outward, C's right would be this. 1, 2, 3, A is here. So, this is also absolutely correct. The same manner, so, C and A. So, if C's third right must be A. If C is facing inward, C's right would be this. So, third right, 1, 2, 3, A would be at this particular place. So, this is also done, friends. So, this is also not required. Alright. The next information is, G sits 4 to the right of the person who likes white color. So, white color's fourth right must be G. So, we are not sure. G's fourth right must be white. So, G's fourth right. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, we already know white is here. Fourth right would be white. So, if G is substituted here, G's right would be this. G's right would be this. Because this person is facing outward. 1, 2, 3, 4. White is here. So, G sits 4 to the right of the one who likes white color. White's fourth right must be G. Sorry, friends. So, I have done a mistake here. So, sorry once again. So, white's fourth right must be G. So, white's fourth right must be G. 1, 2, 3, G. So, white is here, 1, 2, 3, G can be here. So whether G, if this person is facing outward, this person's right, white's right, 1, 2, 3, G can be here. If this person is facing inward, 1, 2, 3, G can be here. In the same manner, so white is here, if this person is facing inward, 1, 2, 3, 4, so right would be this, G can be here. So if this person is facing outward, 1, 2, 3, G can be here. Anyhow, G has to be substituted for black, so therefore G can be here. But we cannot able to find out what is the direction in which the person who likes white is facing. So G sits 4 to the right of the one who likes white color. Alright, this is also done. The next information is, F is not an immediate neighbor of G. So F and G are not immediate neighbors. So see here friends, so G is here, F should not be here. If F is not here, F cannot be here, 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 here or here. Only one place is left out, F has to be substituted here. In the same manner, so G is here, F cannot be substituted here, F cannot be here, here, here or here or here. Only one possibility is that F has to be substituted here. Right, only one person is left out, that is ABCD, ABCD, EF, G. H is not done, so H has to be substituted here. And in the same manner, H has to be substituted here as well. Alright, so almost everything is done. Now we have to eliminate one of these two options. Okay, the next information is, the person who likes white color sits third to the left of the one who likes yellow. Yellow's third left must be white color. If yellow's third left must be white color, so this person, yellow has to face outward, sorry, yellow has to face inward. So if yellow is facing inward, yellow's third left, 1, 2, 3, so white color is here. So white color is here. In the same manner, yellow is here. If yellow's third, yellow's third right must be red. Sorry friends. Yellow's, the person who likes white color sits third to the left of yellow. Yellow's third left must be white. So if yellow is facing inward, so yellow's left would be 1, 2, 3. This is not possible. If yellow is facing outward, yellow's left would be 1, 2, 3. White is here. This is correct. And both faces the same direction. So see here friends, both faces the same direction means what? The person who likes white color sits third to the left of the one who likes yellow color, and both faces the same direction. It means that white and yellow color person are going to face the same direction. So here yellow is facing outward, then white color is also facing outward. Here if yellow is facing inward, so white color person is also going to face inward. I hope you understood. So here some note is given, same direction means if one faces center, then other also faces the center and vice versa. So in this case, so this person is facing outward, so this person has to face outward. So this person is facing inward in this case, so therefore this person is also facing inward. Okay. The next information is, E faces opposite the center. So E is going to face opposite to center. It means that E is going to face outward. So in this arrangement, E is going to face inward. So therefore, this arrangement is absolutely wrong. So let me delete all the informations which are given here, because E is facing inward. So this is absolutely wrong arrangement which we have tried to do. So therefore, this is absolutely wrong. So let me delete this. So see here, E faces opposite the center. E is going to face outward. So therefore, in this case, E is facing outward. So therefore, this is absolutely correct. The last information is, A likes the pink color. So A likes pink color. We have already substituted pink color for A. So therefore, this information anyhow was not required. So, but no issues, friends. So sorry once again for this. Alright. So friends, this is all for today. I try to deliver as much possible as I can. But try to solve these kind of questions so that you can do it in the actual exam. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day ahead. So before ending up this session, I request you to subscribe to my channel, like the video, share the video with your friends, and if you have any doubts, please let me know in the comment box. Thank you so much for watching. Have a good day ahead.